Tupac after the Mike Tyson fight before he was shot and killed. Suge Knight, Tupac's former producer, said if he knew to this day who killed Tupac, he would not tell because real G's do not snitch. Tupac's mother doesn't know who killed her son, but she thanks God every day that God gave her a good loving son. He says that if it's one thing that she misses about him, it's that she just misses his being, that he was a magnificent soul.
Reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whoop into my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen. Mama, I finally understand for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. Always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it. There's no way I can pay you back, but the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Biggie heard Tupac had gotten shot. He thought it was just another one of those times Tupac got shot and would come back and make a record saying that he is still alive. But this time, Tupac didn't come back. Tupac died at the hospital on September the 14th. Biggie said he would never wish death upon Tupac or upon anybody.
Separate the weak from the ops. Leap hard to creep them Brooklyn streets. It's on, nigga. Fuck all that bickering beef. I can hear sweat trickling down your cheek. Your heartbeat sound like Sasquatch feet. Thundering, shaking the concrete. Then the shit stop when I fall the plot. Neighbors call the cops.
If Tupac was to blame anybody for his killing, should blame Suge Knight, mastermind who set all this up. I burn, baby, burn like disco inferno. Burn slow.